I am now standing at the bus terminus, which will be dedicated to electric buses. Already we can see that the electric buses of HITCO are being charged. This is a fast charging station. There are offices, there is a repair shop, there is a service bay. On top of that, this whole area has got at least six additional, in addition to the three that is there on this part of the terminus, there are six additional units that have been put down by the transport department. Very soon this will be a thriving hub for electric buses moving around the city of Kolkata.